try and stand a bit more forward up here, give my arms more of a rest. Oh, bloody hell, that's a steep turn. Never mind standing. Wasn't expecting that. Good one. What a view you get from up there. Mountain biker just chilling out, or some biker anyway. Cyclist. This is known as Cowpat Corner. Right, there is a pub at the bottom of this, and there was lots of cars parked at the other end earlier on, so I think we can expect to come across people. just let the engine braking do the work. There is some people. No. Little boy went, wow! Or again, this would be different in the wet. Very different. Nice to try this coming up. See what John thinks after we've had a break. Wow.
We've got to change the route.
Huh?
We've got to go back up there, haven't we?
Yeah, let's go back up it.
Yeah. We'll have a drink first,
yeah? Yeah. Good. I was just saying to myself, it'd be good to go back up it and sit and thinking what you would think after a break. we'll be able to go up it quicker than we came down it.
Yeah.
You know?
Taking it easy, because I didn't
know how many vehicles. Well, when you've got all that loose stone as well, it's so hard. If you pick up too much speed and then get to a tight bend.
Yeah, you don't want to be putting the brakes on too much.
You don't really want to wash out. Right, so this is going to be a run and a half back up this hill. Should be fun. Oddly, you can go much quicker up it than down it. I say oddly, it's not really odd, is it? Oh, pulls on your arms. And I should lean forward more. almost like a stream. Stream bed. Very cool. Very cool little lane. Nice. Brilliant, a little stream. It's good, isn't it?
That lane is always wet.
Yeah.
I never understand it. It's dry as a bone. Everyone else is dry, isn't it?
Yeah. Well, half of it, there's a stream using it, isn't it?
Yeah.
So it comes in at one point and leaves at another. Yeah.